That's a scuba tank, hot scuba tank full of nuclear material.